Welcome to this introduction video to the Certified Energy Auditor Exam, or CEA. A CEA is one who examines and reviews the way in which energy is being utilized within a facility, and works to construct a plan or a set of suggestions on how energy usage can be minimized or optimized. In this video, we will take a look at how to register for the CEA exam, what to expect on test day, content covered on the exam, and how to prepare. Registering for the Certified Energy Auditor Exam. To register for the CEA exam, you must first meet the two eligibility requirements. First, you must have one of the following. Obtain 10 years of experience if you do not have any higher education. 5 years of related experience with a 2-year associate's degree. 4 years of related experience with a 4-year degree that is unrelated. 3 years of related experience with a 4-year engineering or architectural degree. 2, you must show that you have completed at least 2 hours of safety training and take part in at least 5 commercial audits within the last 3 years. If you meet the eligibility requirements, then the next step is registering for the CEA preparatory training seminar, which must be taken through an approved training provider. After you have completed the seminar training registration, you should then complete the certification application and register for the CEA exam. The examination and application fee is $400 and $200 to retest. Head to AEE's website to register for your training seminar and apply for certification and testing. Candidates who are seeking an international certification program will need to reach out to their local training provider for registration and application costs. What to expect on test day? You should plan on arriving to the testing facility at least 30 minutes prior to the scheduled time of your exam to complete the on-site check-in process. Candidates who arrive 30 minutes after the scheduled time of their examination will not be permitted to test. Upon arrival, you'll be asked to present a non-expired government-issued photo ID. The CEA examination is a 4-hour-long open-book multiple-choice exam and will be proctored by an examination administrator. Handheld calculators are a requirement. No computers, tablets, or cell phones are permitted during the examination. You will need to ask permission to use the restroom, and only one student at a time is allowed to leave the exam room. There will be no extra time given to make up for the time during your restroom break. Also, it is to your advantage to answer every question on the exam, because there's no penalty for wrong answers. Content covered on the exam. The Certified Energy Auditor Exam covers 10 main content domains. 1, developing an audit strategy and plan covering 12 to 18% of the exam's questions. 2, utility analysis and renewable opportunities with 11 to 17% of exam questions. 3, data collection and economic analysis with 11 to 17%. 4, lighting systems making up 7 to 10% of the test questions. 5, HVAC and heating systems covering 16 to 24% of exam questions. 6, motors, drives, and compressed air with 7 to 10%. 7, ventilation systems with 4 to 6%. 8, domestic hot water systems making up 4 to 5% of test questions. 9, building envelope with 3 to 5%. And 10, water conservation with 3 to 4%. How to prepare. Preparing for your CEA exam should not be a stressful process. That's why our team here at Mometrix has worked hard to put together resources to help you feel confident and prepared on test day. Our study guides contain all the information you'll be tested over in an outlined and easy to understand format to help make studying easier. To purchase our guide or flashcards, click the link on our screen. Head down to the description and click the link to our website for further resources. Good luck and happy studying.